It is indeed with a great sense of pride and fulfillment that I welcome you here to this opening ceremony for the workshop designed to finalize the long-awaited operations manual that will govern the accounting and auditing practices of the OECS. This workshop signals another major milestone in our quest to bridge the gaps identified by the World Bank report on standards and codes in the OECS some 7 years ago. In 2010, the World Bank awarded a grant of US$455,000 to help us to modernize and regionalize our accounting and auditing environment. We are into the third and final year of the three-year grant project. This grant has provided the necessary resources that allow us to build some major governance pillars in our region, including, one, the establishment of a cadre of officially trained regional trainers in international financial reporting standards. Two, the implementation of a business plan that will make the Institute financially independent. Three, the facilitation of training in international standards on quality control, ISQC1, that will ensure the necessary checks and balances and proper peer review of our regional accounting and auditing practitioners. And four, the preparation of a regional operations manual that documents the bylaws, operating practices, and a quality assurance model for the profession. Under the able chairmanship of Mr. Frank Myers, the ICAIC has been relentless in pushing through on this important regional agenda. Over the past 2 years, over 80 practitioners were afforded extensive training in IFRSs. Allow me to pause to thank all the practitioners here today for your invaluable inputs in the drafting of the business plan and the operations manual that we seek to finalize over the next few days. The next 2 days will afford the final face-to-face opportunity to work through any unresolved issues that may still exist in this most important guiding manual. We are very excited to have on hand a very distinguished consultant who has been tasked with this finalization phase. Professor Zervic has a wealth of knowledge and experience in the field of accounting, finance, and public policy. He served as Dean of the Caledonian Business School, which is the largest business school in Scotland. He has held academic research positions in many countries around the world. He holds degrees in law and financial economics, and is a professionally qualified accountant and a certified fraud examiner. He has done consultancy with many international organizations, including the UN, OECD, UNDP, European Union, the World Bank, just to name a few. He has also done work with governments, commercial banks, central banks, and private sector companies. This should give you an idea of the caliber of support we have here to help with the birthing of our long-anticipated OECS accounting and operations manual.